everyone, it's Rachel. This week I am filming a week in my life. Not that my life is very exciting at all, but today is Monday and today I am hanging out with my friend Alex. She moves to Canada in like 20 something days. She goes for a year and I'm gonna be so sad when she goes. We're just gonna go grab some coffee, see where the day takes us. It's a really nice day outside. Anyway, I'll talk to you later.
You already know what's up.
We just came back from getting some coffee.
So ugly today.
Cappuccino.
She got cheesecake.
And a flat white on soy.
Yes, we are soy gals.
Trying to find something to do that is like cute, fun,
vlog worthy.
Just searching for the cloud.
Alex goes to Canada in like 22 days. We're just gonna spend some good old quality time. We're just talking about how we wish we were going to Splendor.
Yes, because Tame Impala is playing, one of my fave bands. And Rachel just saw Billie Eilish at a music festival, so jealous. Also, Rachel and I like to sing in the car. We're like really
All of the time.
Where's my mind?
Maybe it's in the color.
Hi. Rachel and I are trying to find good places to vlog.
Ew.
That is fucking rude. You don't have to vibe. I'm not picking you up.
Well,
yeah, okay, bye.
Bye.
So Alex thought it would be a good idea to drive pretty far away. Like it's about a half an hour drive to this beach. And it's like, oh, we'll just go back into town, which is like a 10-minute drive from our house.
Hello.
Hello.
Rachel ditched me from this vlog. I'm Connor.
Welcome back, guys. Rachel Bar Vlogs.
Just walking the woofer.
This is Ollie for the camera. I don't know if they've met him yet. Ollie. Say hello to Rachel's 3 subscribers.
Shut up.
Ollie, hello. This is my beautiful girlfriend.
Hi.
Ollie.
Oh, you're so cute, aren't you?
He's gonna go in the water.
Oh, no.
He's obsessed with swimming.
Oh, okay,
oh my goodness.
Connor's mad at me because I don't want to study and he wants to study. I need food before I study.
Got ourselves some Subway.
Good night.
Good night.
Say good night.
Today's been a bit boring. We only went to uni to study.
Ollie says, good night, humans.
Say good morning.
Good morning.
Delicious.
That was so awkward. The window was down while I was talking, and that man opened his car door right next to us.
I know, I was there.
This morning was super stressful. Connell so kindly let me borrow his car. I drove him to work, and then I got home, had a coffee. Then I went to Priceline to get a new foundation. Then when I picked Connor up, he made me a free coffee and I dropped it.
Inconsiderate.
By accident. We're going back to uni now. We just had our little snack break. It's only an hour, which is really good. And then we're probably gonna study tonight, or we might get drunk tonight. Who knows? Anyway, see ya later.
Walking back to uni. RIP.
Connor is still on that study grind while I get to have a nice cold cup of joe. I look like a mess. I decided to go to the kitchen to do my makeup because like the light is just coming straight out the glass window. And then I'm going to do my hair. Then I'm going to study for like an hour and a half, maybe, hopefully. Then tonight I have to go shopping for my sister because it's her 20th birthday tomorrow, which is really exciting. We're going out for cocktails to see where the day takes us, I guess. I just finished my makeup. I'm just planning on studying a little bit. I might study outside because it's a really nice day. In Australia, it's about to be winter, so.
Hello.
Sit.
Good boy. Go for a run.
Come on.
Come on.
Play some soccer, Ollie. Go. You like your present? It's only a soccer ball, Ollie. Goodbye.
Bye!
Hello. We just bought some fish and chips because I was very hungry. After this, we are going to the shops to buy my sister a birthday present because it's her 20th birthday tomorrow. I'm honestly so tired, but I thought I would show you what I got my sister for her birthday. I'm trying not to talk too loud so that she doesn't hear me. Got her. I got her this journal. I got her favorite perfume. I got her a mug. It's all wrapped up, so I can't unwrap it, but it has cactuses all over it. My favorite present is like already broken. There's this little like plant. Anyway, I'm really disappointed about that. I'm going to go to bed now. I am in my pajamas. I'm going to take off my makeup and wash my face, and I'll see you in the morning. This lighting is really bad, I'm sorry. I just woke up, I just made coffee. I woke up really late this morning because I went to bed really late. I was so exhausted from yesterday, so I thought it was okay to have a little sleep in. That's why I look like a mess still. Yeah, so she hasn't opened what I got her yet, but I'll film her opening it, see if she likes it, hopefully. Happy birthday!
Here you go.
Thank you. It's heavy. This is so cute. Oh my god! Where'd you even get this?
The secret.
That's so cute. Oh my god, that is so beautiful. What's this? Oh, what the heck?
Yeah.
Smell that back. Does it smell different?
No, it smells like you. I just got your little journal that I thought you could just write like your little like goals and stuff in.
This is so much, Rachel.
I just was like, oh, they didn't really have any like, you know, the cool ones, but
this
I was
so
like,
cute. It's got a book.
I know, I thought that was really cute.
Oh, it's so cute.
I just thought that was something that you can move out with.
This is a good size.
Yeah, I thought it was a good size.
Oh, thank you.
That's okay.
This is the most presents I've ever gotten.
It's so loud in here!
We're at Mainland Surf House!
Woo! Getting a few drinks in us!
I got two free drinks bought for me. Tonight has been good.
It's freezing.
It's Emma's birthday. That's actually a beer.
In the background of
a cocktail.
Cocktail glass. Don't drink unless you're responsible.
Hello. Welcome home. So we are home now.
This is our woofer.
Our small woofer.
His name's Oliver.
Good night. It is like 12:30 at night, which probably doesn't seem late to many people, but it's late for me because I have work at 8 in the morning.
I work at 9. I'm taking her to work.
That was happening for a really long time. Until tomorrow. Adios.
It's Emma's second birthday celebration tonight. Woo! Except we're just going to an RSL. And we got way too drunk last night, so it might be a sober one for us tonight.
Hi everyone, we're just out for family dinner. Everyone! Dad!
Dad!
What are you wearing tonight?
So my OOTD is this button-up from Glaçon. I'm wearing this skirt from White Fox. This belt is Lair. Corduroy jacket is Princess Polly. And this bag is the Lair. Jokes is Princess Polly. My earrings are Midsummer Star. Yeah, that's all. Makeup done by me, styled by me, produced me.
What about you, Connor? What's your outfit of the day?
The jumper is from the women's section at Cotton On.
What about you, Connor? What's your outfit of the day?
Shirt and jeans.
I'm about to go to work. I start in 9 minutes, but Connor so kindly dropped me off and he's coming to pick me back up. Thank you.
No worries.
And then afterwards we might just go for a little drive. Who knows? See where the vlog takes us. Don't be scared.